Okay, so your name is?
My name is Ona Judge.
And Ms. Judge, could you tell me a little bit about yourself?
Well, if you can't tell by my accent, I'm not from here. I come here by way of Mount Vernon, Virginia, but I've been in Philadelphia for 5 years now. And it has been an interesting and eye-opening experience.
And what brought you to Philadelphia?
My mistress and her family.
Okay.
Yes, I'm actually of the minority here in Philadelphia. I'm one of the few people still enslaved residing in this city, but in Mount Vernon, I'm of the majority.
Oh.
Yes.
Really? Can you tell me about that?
It's been difficult, and I know there are many people in the city who have been offended with the nine of us being here, but you must understand, Virginia has a different way of life than Philadelphia does. And I cannot stress the level of difference that there is between the two, but my time in Philadelphia, I have enjoyed it. It has been wonderful for me to see families of people of color walking with their heads held high, going to their own homes, making their own money, sending their children to school. For many years, you were told what would be freedom like, why would you wish to be free, you will be destitute, you will be a strain on society, you cannot read, you cannot write, but then you come here and you see it different, and you know it can be different.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Do you know Octavius Cocteau?
No, I do not know the man personally. I'm more acquainted with the Reverend Richard Island. He is actually in the parade at this time. He'll be over here later this afternoon if you wish to come back.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
It seems challenging. I don't say hard because the only thing hard is the concrete that we walk on, everything.